Welcome back. KY is on the sticks now. We are in Ganon's Tower, revisiting memories of Fonder time.
KY also pointed out to me, because I didn't realize, I'm like, why the fuck are all your items unequipped? He pointed out that we could only use the items that we had at the time we fought that specific boss.
Yeah, I didn't notice that either.
Which makes a ton of sense. Oh god.
So this is the leaf, right?
Oh god. Oh god.
Oh yeah.
Oh god.
You guys didn't like that.
Oh god.
So yeah, you're gonna, if you remember, use the wind.
Yep.
Oh, don't. Ah, we could have used that magic. All right.
We'll be all right.
Okay. Use the wind. There you go.
Is it coming towards you? It is.
And that's a long ways away. You're probably gonna have to hit a couple of these things. Try the other way. The other side. Nope. The other side.
The left side of it. Into, like, the extreme left side of it.
No. Not the extreme left side. Oh, but a little bit left of it. Okay, okay. Extreme left. Not extreme, but...
I wouldn't say that's extreme.
So, don't look at it. Look
to the left.
There you go. That's there. Perfect.
That doesn't make any sense.
It makes perfect sense, dude.
It does not.
All right. There's got to be another one around here.
Yeah. Look around.
Is it up? Is it?
Oh, jump on that thing.
Oh, it is a platform.
And use your leaf if you're gonna die. Hey, good job.
Hold on. Now, where is the... There it is right there. Is that it? Is that the one?
Yep. You see it, right?
Yeah.
Are you going to do something about it?
Well,
try it.
Just teasing. Just teasing. Such a teaser.
There you go. Yeah, I was gonna say you might want to wait for it to go back down once more.
That was the forest temple.
Yep,
that was one of my favorite temples. I know you guys really didn't like it.
I didn't like this particular.
You didn't like that function.
I think you can still aim. You can. It'll still work if you're shooting above.
Still does not make sense.
Okay, no, that one actually did not. Is there another one higher? It's gotta be one.
Maybe they intend for me to float to that one.
All the way over there?
That seems like a long way away.
That seems like a long way away.
Because there's nothing else that
you gotta time it right, because I think you're gonna want it to be on the bottom, like that.
Yeah.
When you reach it. So. That's very bold.
Bold move, gun.
It's gonna go up.
No!
Wait for it.
No.
Nah. All right. Refill your magic meter.
Yeah.
I guess you were able to make it.
So you jumped when it was up, right?
Yeah.
So you're gonna want to jump when it's down.
Yeah.
Because it's gonna go up and then back down by the time you get there.
I hope the timer works like that.
You were in the air for a long time.
Yeah. You got some air time, bro. Some hang time.
Some leaf time. That leaf
you
time.
You got some good leaf time.
I remember. Extreme.
Oh, you guys.
Just surprise. Oh, well, I guess. Oh, that's always... I always get nervous about that because it seems so... There you go.
You bold. Okay. I don't know, man. Oh, wait.
Come on. Go down. Oh!
I knew it wasn't going to work.
Damn it.
No, it's because
you
fine.
Went too early.
You jumped early.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, my God. If your timing was going to be that specific, you should have said something about it.
I thought that you would have remembered what you did on the previous try.
He was correct.
You said jump when it was down. I jumped when it was down.
You went immediately when it went down.
I'll tell you when. Wait for my signal.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, you guys are talking like you've done this before.
I have.
Tone has been in this game. That's why we're doing this. I have not.
And I recorded myself and I did it in 35 episodes.
Yeah. On 5 hearts.
Yeah. 5 heart playthrough.
I skip most
only
of
necessary
them.
Items. One bottle. One bottle challenge.
Yeah, because the extreme left worked that time. There you go.
That was Twain's advice.
Yeah, because that's how it works.
Oh, a little bit to the left. Whatever. I hate doing these win things with you guys because somebody always gets angry.
Specifically, KY always gets angry.
No, sometimes it's me, sometimes it's you. Don't worry, we're all friends. We'll make up after we get out of this fucking room. Alright, so hold for my signal. Hold!
Well, I gotta get to this thing first.
Yes.
Hold!
Alright, now.
Hold! Actually, when did we do it? When it was up or down?
Oh! You had the right timing, you just... It didn't come out right away.
Now!
Oh, instead of giving you a signal when I'm supposed to, I'm going to start talking to somebody else.
You did start doing that. I was like, why are you talking to me about this?
That wasn't my signal.
Tone, I think we should fast forward, given our history with struggling with such devices.
All right, go. You're good.
Pull back.
Go up. It's gonna go down.
There it is.
Perfect. Good job. All right. Now what do we do here? Thing just float across once it goes up to the top.
Yeah.
Hope we got enough.
He's
Magica.
Oh wow, that came down. Oh, wow.
Fuck, man.
Holy crap.
Oh. Look away.
This
like,
way.
You make Link look that way. Now blow.
Jeez.
Yeah. Well, I get it.
Yeah.
Go a little further. Can you or no?
No, that's as far as I can go.
Okay. He tried a second time. It didn't seem like it worked.
Nice. Dude. Very nice. Very nice. All right. On to the next boss. I can't remember which one did we fight in the forest. I guess we'll remember in a heartbeat here.
Oh.
What
was the boss in the forest temple?
I don't know.
Wasn't the ghost? Wasn't the
what was the item?
Kew, I believe you defeated.
It was the
defeated.
Leaf.
I don't remember how to do this one.
Was it the boomerang?
Oh, the
boomerang.
Yeah, boomerang. There's the tentacles.
Yeah.
You gotta aim at a bunch of them.
Yeah, above that are above him? Not the. Yeah, there you go.
Like, above his.
Yeah.
Above his,
If you.
I can't remember my biology at all.
There you go. What? Where did we get the boomerang? I don't even remember that. It's been so long.
In the forest temple.
Oh! You got two items in the forest temple?
Well, you get the leaf before the forest temple.
Oh, I see. Then I don't remember we got the leaf.
Because we had to use the leaf to get to the forest temple.
Kill him.
Oh, shit.
It's fine. You got a couple hits in. Just the Master
just
Sword.
Just smell a little more floral.
Yeah, with the Master Sword, you smell real good. The Master Sword shouldn't take as many, strikes.
Shouldn't technically you just have the regular sword since that's what you had, when you first fought it?
Good point. I don't know.
No, that'd be irritating.
Do you want me to write Hideki Matsui?
Hideki Matsui?
Yeah.
Baseball, former baseball player for the New York Yankees?
Yeah, I heard he's a big fan of this game.
He has some influence to fix the problem.
pull some strings over at Nintendo. There you go. One more. You think he'd be like slicing and dicing when he's inside that thing, right?
Yeah, you would think.
Yeah.
You just get so boomerang happy. Ow. You got spanked. Yeah, I'm not sure you can do more than 5. I think that might just be a limit. An imposed term limit, as it were.
Well, I mean, just a boomerang, man.
I mean, being able to sever tentacles with a boomerang seems like pretty handy.
Yeah, it is. It does. That's pretty badass boomerang. But like all boomerangs, physics must demands that it can only go so far.
There you go. And
good so job.
Long. All right.
Well done.
Thanks.
So that's 2 down. 2 to go?
2 to go.
Next time?
Yeah. That sounds good.
All right. We're going to cruise right along next episode. Until then, class dismissed.